forget everything else. Please look at just four things which I mentioned already before. Don't you want your child to develop logical thinking? Don't you want your child to develop reading ability, reading comprehension? One of the biggest drawbacks or limitations that our Ministry of Education, not just of our country, of many countries have found, that reading abilities of children are very poor. So if reading and critical thinking, critical reading abilities of children are poor, the outcome is very obvious. So, you know, they won't be able to solve problems. If they are not able to understand problems, they won't be able to solve problems, or not as good as somebody else. So you would want your child to be logical, a logical thinker. You would want a child to be able to read and comprehend properly. You would want your child to understand concepts properly. And finally, you would want your child to develop a good perspective of a situation or a social scenario.